that's where I think Stoke have got the edge on Crewe, certainly in the physical department. They've got some very big, big strong players.
Space for Kenny Lunt. Wanted it to go through for Dean Ashton, and then scores one of the best goals you'll see this season. Tremendous goal from Kenny, his first in over 2 months.
Well, I'm glad I came to the game tonight, Paul. What more do you want me to say? Absolutely fantastic.